I also called for the revoking of the security clearance for Jared Kushner. It's absolutely ridiculous that he should have that clearance. It's not justified in any way. The president could revoke it in a moment, and he should. But Congress should call upon, Republicans in Congress should stop hiding from the truth and stop hiding the truth from the American people.